Okay, here it is. We have a dashboard of the visual recognition keys of, we're showing the dashboard of the visual recognition keys that we are pulling the live video from the drone that's inspecting the bridge, tower bridge, and we are showing the different anomalies that comes out of it through Watson visual recognition, such as the bridge open or closed. Right now you see the bridge being open and close the bridge being open.
Okay, super.
And then let's go over to the tower bridge that Marcus and Travis spent about 8 hours to build. I was watching them do it, so I know they did it. And we do multiple things here. Now we can see the tower being dropped. We can have the tower, roof of tower recognized. We can have drones fly over. We can have bridge being open or closed. And then having the traffic intersection, having a traffic intersection. Now she just said this.
It's good.